What's going on, guys? We are still having the freezing problem. I do not know why for the life of me. Only that, I don't know, guys. I'm sorry. Check something out before we actually go down that hole there.
Greeting. Please take your time.
Festering pool, yes. Because that had that rock on the other side. I want to see if that goes to something I've already been to. Or I have not. This way. That's what I want to hit. See where that takes me. I think it's where I've already been. But just something I want to see. I was not expecting something like this. I did. What the freak?
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Please take your time.
Huh. Did not know that. Wow. Okay. Whew, we I'm not doing good right now. Let's go down the rabbit hole, people. Oh, jeez. That's so neat. We can run around the floor. Yeah, I see that. It's actually rather neat. Okay.
It appears the Sin has escaped. Perhaps we should.
It can't have gone far. I will find it.
Exactly what I was going to say.
Greetings. This will be as you wish. Take your time.
Could buy a couple of these, huh? 8, 9, 10, 94.
An excellent choice. As you wish.
What would you ask of take your time? An excellent choice. As you wish. Please take your time.
I'm at the Forgotten Lake, okay. I think I can finish the one now.
What do you intend to lay down a mighty
burden, shall we? Peace, but I need peace for this, so I'm more worried about finishing my main weapon.
Interesting. Alright. Let's see what I can do.
I can finish this and get 5%. Where's my health now?
Take care.
My health is at 446.
And what do you need?
446.
Let's see what I can do for you. Some of my best work.
Physical and arcane damage with this weapon plus 20 in health plus 20%.
Interesting. Take care.
510. That's what's up. Hundred 110 plus 85 damage, okay. That one has health regain.
And, watch your back.
Damage reduction. Havoc form duration, okay. Back to the Forgotten
Lake.
Take
your time.
Ooh. Oh goodness, I don't even know if I'm going the right way. even know if I'm going the right way. Deaths, huh? Oh, sweet lord. Yes, I know, I just don't want to. No idea where this is going. I'm just going for it. Oh shit, okay. Thank you. Huh. Oh no. That's interesting. Makes more sense. Entirely.
Must be returned to the first one.
That's not what I meant to do. Fuck me. was that?
Apparently someone wants to chat.
Fuck this thing, man. What the heck is this? Oh my god, let me alone! Dude, fuck off, you fucking cunt! Fuck off with that shit. Dude, I have no fucking idea where to go. Okay. Dude, this is insane. Okay, this is where I came. This is the main. Go over and do this one real quick, and then we'll see where to go from here. God, there's so much in this little area. Well, this area is not little. Let me rephrase that. There's just a lot. Azael enhancement. Enhancement can be sucked. Okay, what's this one? That's really interesting. Oh, river. Cool. Percent wrath generated per hit with this weapon. Okay, amount of wrath bar generated per minute. Oh, that's actually dope. Interesting. And another level up. Core, huh? +375. Have 528 health, 61% physical damage. What's this? Sure where to go. I guess we'll go back to that one area that had that hole, huh? Okay. I like to get to the next checkpoint, but I feel like that's not very close for some reason.
No more. What do you want? I don't want to die. Must I?
Another demon artifact, Nourish. This episode's a little long, I do apologize. Familiar. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe it's just me.
Greeting. Please take your time.
You wrote a pipeline, okay.
As you wish. Take your time.
Tempting, but
as you wish. Farewell for now.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and pause it here, and we will pick back up in the next episode. Hopefully, he got this entire episode. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.